about Miami hip-hop culture that's different from Atlanta, LA, New York is we got our own swag, man. We do what we do and nobody can do what we do. My name is Gunplay Don Logan, 38 years old from Miami, Florida. There's a lot of misconceptions about Gunplay. They think Gunplay crazy. They halfway right though. The reason people probably think I'm crazy because all of the well-documented crazy I did. I'm way bigger than music. A lot of people say, you a character yourself, so do your thing, buddy. And I said, I just don't wanna box myself in with just music because I just don't wanna limit myself to one bag. If you's a Gunplay fan, everything on the show, you're gonna say, that's typical Gunplay. I'm always myself, but the one thing I think I need to work on is my temper. I ain't got no fuse, a short fuse, I ain't got him. So I'm working on that day by day. To survive loving hip hop, I just gotta be myself. I can't fake the funk. When it's all said and done and at the end of the season, I just want people to know Gunplay is real. I ain't putting on no show. I'm not scared to show the world my faults, my mistakes. I see it as, you know, trying something different with the art form. You never know what doors it can open. I will never close the door on something. I'm not in it for the money, really. Just broadening my horizons. Different flavors Miami got for y'all, you know? I think we special. You got to come to Miami and see.
Welcome to the 305 Love and Hip Hop fam. Do yourself a favor and subscribe to the VH1 YouTube channel to watch more videos. Don't miss the action.